The 1997-98 El Niño is the strongest on record, and its impacts were felt all over the world. Extreme weather patterns, drought, wildfires, floods, all can be linked to a pool of warm water moving across the Pacific. Scientists predict this year's El Niño could be the strongest yet. But what's different today is NASA has an entirely new fleet of satellites and instruments orbiting above Earth, with advanced sensors and cameras that will allow us to see this year's El Niño like never before.
El Niños have happened for more than two centuries. The changes are always good for some place and bad for somewhere else.
The observations will help scientists to answer fundamental questions about how Earth's land, oceans, and atmosphere are connected, allowing them to predict the shape of events in the future.
These observations can now be built into models that tell us how fires and other natural events are influenced by each 1 degree change in ocean temperature.
From the vantage of space, NASA's network of satellites and instruments will explore how such small changes can have a broad effect on people around the globe, and reveal the dynamic big picture of the 2015 El Niño.